had a meeting with our team earlier today and informed them that this would be it. And uh, 2015 is going to be my last season playing in the NFL.
Charles Woodson.
You know, it's I've had an incredible career, man. You know, goes beyond words. Man, it's a pride thing, man. You know, these are great fans, man. They love their team. Play for a second time around. It was a lot of fun. Standing on the sideline before games, the national anthem, you know, just really listening to it, listening to the words, you know. This is a great, great country we live in, you know, to be able to play this great game. So I'll miss that moment. It was great for me to come out, you know, before the games and throw the O up or after a big play, and to see basically the whole crowd do it, man. There's no feeling like that.
though this is my last game in the Coliseum, just know that I'll never leave you. Go Raiders.